15, yeah.
Easily a 10. I can't wait for it to see the completed project. It is absolutely gorgeous already, and it's so much bigger than I realized.
If I'm going to go a 10, then it's an 11. And I think, you know, obviously it has the character of all the other buildings as how it ties in, but it's, again, it's unique. And you can see the facility, and it's very advanced in terms of, I think if you're going to be recruiting and bringing in top talent into this university, you want to get a degree, you want to get better, you bring them into this place, they got to come.
An 11, because the architecture is such a compliment to the university, but I think it strikes me as being the crown jewel of the campus. It's so distinct in the crescent shape. I think it's an 11 in my book.